New Orleans band leader speaks out about Christina Aguilera commotion. Christina Aguilera performs on the Acura stage during the New Orleans Jazz Fest at the Fairgrounds in New Orleans Friday, May 2, 2014. Photo by Brett Duke, NOLA.com. The Times Picayune. New Orleans band leader Claude Bryant has found himself the focus of a flood of social media attention over the past 2 weeks since pop star Christina Aguilera approached him as he played at Café Negril on November 8. Some aggrieved Aguilera fans have criticized Bryant for having apparently declined to turn over the mic to the celebrity when she asked to sing. "They've ripped me apart," Bryant said. But in Bryant's telling, the situation was more complicated and confusing than a simple snub. As he explained, the celebrity and her small entourage entered the Frenchman Street night spot at 7:30 or 8 p.m. and began dancing,